The first case of monkeypox in the U.S. is now confirmed in Massachusetts. Health officials say they are investigating a possible second case in New York. Doctors say the disease comes from animals, but in rare cases can jump to humans. Symptoms include rashes, headaches, muscle aches, fever, or swollen lymph nodes.